So how much flour are you putting in?
It's 2 cups. How many is it? Oh, 2 cups.
Yeah, I think that's enough. You want to make 3 cups? Mm-hmm. Put 1 more cup?
Mm-hmm.
So how much? What?
Mm-hmm.
You going to put the
dough inside and you have to fix them up. Put them there and you just take them out some day for it.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Okay.
You see, that's at the hot one.
Okay. They'll burn.
Go on and they won't cook.
Okay. You want to put it down a little bit more? That's
it. I don't put it down already.
Okay.
And keep doing them like that, turning them.
Okay, so it don't burn.
Paper that was at put is that's to as a suck out some of the grease.
Mm-hmm. Normally we would put paper towel on the plate.
Yeah. to 7.
Okay.
If you keep doing them like that, everybody get
evenly cooked?
Evenly cooked.